Hello, Internet. You can call me Zedris, spawning back here in Ranger FUD. It's day 27, I believe. Should be early morning. Now there's more baseball. There's a lot to do. But I think I wanted to finish off a bit of base work. Guess we'll find out. Especially if my controller was working. Right, I forgot I got really close to the jingle last time. I loaded that up because I figured I was going to be out today mining. Was it nitrate? Am I good on food? Probably not, and I need wood too. My mouse isn't working. Should be working now. Do I have any? Red tea. I guess I have to make some. I don't think there's any red tea in the coolers. Huh. Might attract some screamers, but I don't plan to be here. Might also be worse, but I don't know. Thank you. think that's high enough. No. It's not high enough, but I kind of want to get, what was I going for, coal? Coal and wood. What are these? Cool. This is a lot of trees over here now. See how much coal we can get. Because if we happen to have a couple horde nights in a row, we're going to want pipe bombs. So I don't know how crazy things are going to get, and we're still at cobblestone, which is kind of concerning. A lot of layers of it, but cobblestone's gonna start getting pretty weak. Sucks. I didn't know that worked. Might not be very much coal left here when I'm done. I'll just get this done. Thank you. Too bad on coal. How much wood do I have? Probably used to cut some trees down. So much wood just right by the base now. Our farm size is pretty sad. Do I need to dig too? I'm not sure. Make some casings. I'll leave that off. I think tips is what I'm missing though. Sounds like over here. Hmm. front door. That's really cool. So if she came to the front door, that means the base is working. Or it's a good sign. Anyway, the weakest point should be that front door. And then up here. I hear a zombie. I should have did this a long time ago. What's up now? I like how that door being open or shut guards both ways, depending on how you want to have it. Definitely put a pile of rock away. Look how long it's gonna take to make that. How much am I making? Just over a stack. I kind of wanted to do that buried supplies and then come back. But I'll work on the base, because if I do the buried supplies and come back, it'll pretty much be probably close to 6, depending. And then I'll be building right up until the horde. This gives me a little more time. Should I do? do it this way. And if my controller didn't bug out, I would continue playing. There's a screamer over there. Turned out to be kind of cool, I guess. I think I saw a snake up there. Nope, chicken. Definitely not faster. Space is gonna be like a military bunker by the time it's done. If we get there, I guess. Shouldn't just think that. If it's this size and it's working right at cobblestone, we're gonna upgrade it to cement and then also fill in all those gaps. Potentially, unless I can use them for something, or even one of the gaps, or even just some of it. Block in at least the bottom two layers so they see that is added defense. Storms works a lot. Or just find bad things are more likely to happen when it's raining or storming out. And that first layer is only 3 blocks high, so they can stack up on there. Looks like the wall's finally done when I get this last bit here. Just gonna do this all the way around actually. This outside still needs some bars, and I'm thinking of making a few bomb chutes. I should probably also repair this. Did pretty good damage in here. I think this is all from the last horde though. I just forgot to repair. Definitely looks like I'm gonna not want to forget to do that, because this is all beat up. All of this took damage. Some of it was bombs, but there was quite a bit of chunks taken out from zombies. Hear lightning. Must not be working. I don't know if I can wait that long for cobblestone. This is gonna need repairs. Maybe I should just set the bars first. Right, I gotta fix this glass. There's a deer over there. I better go cut him up. Get that stuff back on later. Need to carve him up and then get back in the base. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Maybe I should put a hatch there. Put this meat away. Ah. I only get 2 animal fat per animal right now. That doesn't sound like a lot. Sounds pretty nerfed. My controller glitched. Maybe I should make some more shapes too. Which means I need wood again. That last wood run did not last very long. this on. Probably works. I don't know if I should take those to cobblestone yet or not. That'll require a lot of material. I kind of want to jump in. Well, I do have a buried supplies quest, so I'll get some clay. Maybe I will. Got this crazy idea that I should probably inspect the base. Okay, up to speed down here, just making sure I didn't leave it all busted up. Kinda figured that was gonna happen. What's the damage? Near out of wood. I gotta go cut some trees down tomorrow. So we're gonna need it. And then I also gotta get these bomb chutes in. That's going to be the end of that one. Nice big stretch and a sip of my water. Thinking for tomorrow, finish those bomb chutes, and then I hope after that, I don't think there's much to build right now. We got forges set up. We need a chem station. I don't know how long it's gonna take for that. I think it's still a ways away for me. So we're going to want to try to work toward getting that. Also, a cement mixer is probably more important. Try to find the books for the cement mixer. I think having Miner 69er helps with that. I'll have to look not only that over, but points. I got skill points to spend. And then this job to get more clay. We don't so much need clay to make more cobblestone. It just, it won't last. So I think there's 2K left, so I want to dig some more. We can do a quest and get some rewards at the same time. And I think Hugh gives another tier reward at once you beat tier 2. And I think we're coming up on that. And he might have a bike in that rewards. If he does, I'll probably pick the bike. just so we can get around a little better. That'll make exploring easier because it won't take as long to get anywhere. And extra storage. I was hoping for the mini bike, but with the way I'm building my character, it's probably going to be quite some time before I get points in Grease Monkey. So that bike might help us a lot. Now that water's not a problem, if he's got a water filter, or he might have something that's even better than the bike, I don't know. We'll figure it out though. Every time I think, there's just so much to do. So one day at a time. Thanks for watching. Take care and God bless.